prosecuted for this Facebook photo. A local man is behind bars tonight, accused of posting this picture of himself holding a baby. And if you look closely here, you see a BB gun in his hand. Good evening. I'm Cherie Pallella.
And I'm Mike Dardis. Thanks for joining us. Let's take a closer look now at that picture. Here you go. As News 5's Andrew Setters reports, the suspect says this was somehow all a misunderstanding.
Dominic Gaines is charged with child endangering and was ordered held on $2,000 bond. His arrest came at this home this weekend after a photo popped up on Facebook. Police say Gaines was holding his one-year-old daughter in one hand and a BB gun in the other. His attorney tried to explain what happened in court this morning.
What had happened was he had his nephews over as well as his daughter. They were all playing. He was playing with a BB gun with his nephews. His brother walked in, wanted to take a picture of him with his daughter. Incidentally, happened to be holding a BB gun. Picture.
The attorney says the child was never in any danger. As for the photo, I've talked to Corrine Township Police and the Hamilton County Prosecutor's Office to try to get a copy of it. So far, they have not released it. I talked to the father of Dominic Gaines after today's court hearing. He indicated there's been some problems back and forth between the two families that may have played a role in all this. Andrew Setters, News 5.
And again, as we were just talking about moments ago, we did get our hands on the photo, which we showed you. And here it is again, seeming to show exactly what the lawyer described, the suspect sitting there in a chair holding a pistol to the side. Again, we're told that that is a BB gun. His daughter is sitting there on the lap. We're still trying to get more details about why Gaines was charged with a crime.
All right, now our Facebook page, WLWT's Facebook friends, now weighing in on this story tonight. Zandon writing in, quote, unless it was pointed at the baby, I don't see the problem. Stupid and irresponsible, question mark. Probably illegal, no. Shannon writes, I don't own a gun and think this is beyond stupid. Why not arrest people who really need to be put behind bars? Log on now to, again, like us on our Facebook page and you can leave your comments.